Now to finish our beautiful picture tree, we need to put the pictures of course in. So we're going to use the miniature clothesline pins and we're just going to clip it to the flower. This way, of course, if we are tired of the pictures, we can always change them and put different ones in. For different occasions, we can put it with different flowers, with different pictures, which will be nice. One more.